from the start of getting into synths, for whatever reason, I was drawn to using hardware from the very first day when I was like 16 years old. And I always wanted to sequence with hardware, play with hardware, and that just kind of grew on its own. And even though I can program in a very, you know, in a good way with Ableton, I really hate the mouse and keyboard. I find it very limiting. The level of control is just not there, even though the synthesizers sound good. And I do use soft synthesizers. Sometimes I'll sequence them from the hardware, like my Octatrack or whatever else. I just prefer that way.